this is the original pavement here. And then we got a little patch. And then they paved over it. Apparently MoDOT still updates this. There's like a little number there if the camera can pick it up. Like a 5 or an S. And then there's an O over there. Actually, that's a 6. Probably day that they made the patch or whatever. But, yeah, this is it. And in relation to the pole, the cell phone tower, we'll go like this, kind of the angle of the old camera. Actually, more like that, but whatever. And now I can reference this on my 2003 video. Of course, that goes nowhere. This used to be part of 63. We're in Jacksonville. And as you can see, the old highway was cut off here. Used to be a really busy stretch. Now I have a video. Back in 2003, I went to Peoria, and I had this road still in use for 63 before they built the bypass, and I went right past the city without even blinking, except this used to be a speed trap. Notorious speed trap. The church over here, highway patrolmen used to sit there. Been many times where I thought I just got cooked.